blood, skulls, that kind of thing. You could probably scavenge that stuff from the bandit patrols around here.
There ain't very valuable armaments over here. Stay away unless you want to get blastoed.
You'll have to blow up some bandit cars and grab the crap from the wreckage. And don't pay them any mind if they start calling you names. Just makes killing them that much more fun.
So you and my sister are getting along pretty well, huh? That's cool, that's cool. Of course, you make fun of the way she looks, so I have to tie you to a vending machine and set you on fire. But it's not as cool, you guys are hanging out.
That's one part now! Just finished prepping my truck for those bandit parts. Just get a few more and we'll be good to go!
out a bandit car? Roland can handle whatever the bloodshots dish out, but I generally don't like letting him get tortured any longer than I have to.
And you'll be good to go.